Meanwhile, Kroger Health is launching rapid coronavirus antibody testing in its pharmacies. Until now, Kroger has offered in-clinic and at-home COVID-19 diagnostic tests. The grocery store has been offering rapid tests now in Michigan and California before rolling that out nationwide. It'll cost $25 and be available to people who believe they may have been exposed to COVID-19 and are not currently experiencing symptoms. The expansion is expected by the end of November.